MyRepublic is an ultra-fast fiber broadband company with a regional footprint across Asia-Pacific. We are growing really aggressively. We hope to enter other markets such as Cambodia, Myanmar, Laos, Sri Lanka, for example, and vertically, in which we want to grow the product sets that we have. One of the biggest challenges for us is the ability to scale our applications across multiple hardware. Currently, the way that we've set up was that we used single servers with VMs, virtualized instances on those servers. So the challenge is that if there is a problem with one of those hardware servers, we were not able to move those applications quickly enough to the other servers that were still active and running. Now, the other challenge is, of course, optimizing the resources. Before cloud, the problem we had was that we had servers that were idle, utilized like 5% of the time, while other servers were, you know, having huge loads. Now we are unable to really move those loads across the servers effectively and efficiently.
We deployed Red Hat's OpenStack platform as well as Red Hat Ceph storage. We placed our existing and legacy VMware platform and play a big role in unifying a platform across the region and supporting various applications such as networking, voice, and IT applications.
We decided to move ahead with the open source Red Hat private cloud solution. If we didn't go on this path and we chose the previous way that we deployed our server infrastructure, it would definitely pose challenges for us, especially in a market like Australia, where we saw aggressive growth. We expect the cost savings to be about 30%. But cost savings aside, I'm sure you know this platform has helped us ensure that we are able to provide our solutions and services without any downtime.
This unified platform allows us to bring the same open source technology to all our regions. From an administrative standpoint, we are actually able to manage the whole platform with less manpower. And for the application owners, they can just leverage on the resources that are already available on the platform. So this gives us shorter time to market, actually. Red Hat Consultancy came down for an implementation workshop with the IT team, with the network team, and with the voice team. The Red Hat Consultancy team was a great help in planning the platform as well as deploying the platform.
The reason why we worked with Red Hat was really because we didn't want a vendor lock-in situation. We really love Red Hat for the fact that they totally understand us. The team that I run are predominantly engineers, and the fact that Red Hat saw that from day one and they only brought in their engineering teams rather than bring in the sales people to come in and pitch to us. So that removed the sales layers and allowed us to really dig deep into the solution and architecture that we really wanted to achieve together. So it's an amazing relationship. We continuously want to expand across different markets in this region. And you know, having a very stable cloud platform allows us to do just that at a very, very fast pace. We still have dreams of becoming a mobile player in the region. Mobility requires a lot of infrastructure to run. And in order for us to optimize the use of infrastructure and reduce the cost, private cloud would be a perfect solution for that.